back. It's been a long while since I did the frickin' Half-Life. I think it's about time I finish this. I don't know how much of the game there is left, but it feels like there's only a couple hours left at most. So, yeah. Game should be starting any moment. Okay. There we go. Save some resources there. Okay. So I've had a bit of a bad time this past week. I might make a video about it if I can find all the necessary information for it. Where did this end? This ended with me climbing up a ladder to dodge a, no. No, it did not. Did I already... Boom. Oh, look at that texture. A flippy texture over there. Oh, I already did it. Okay. Get over there anyway. How do I get over there? Oh shit! I just jump from the corner, I guess. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck you. Yep, that's what you had to do. Okay. Go through here, where do I go? Do I have to blow it open with more missiles? Yep. I was right. Come on, let's glitch. Come on, glitch over there. Am I stuck? Come on, almost. Yeah, fuck you. What? Made it beyond the end. Where I had left off! Okay. Well, look at that. Bet you that shit breaks. What a surprise! What the fuck? Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and love that. I didn't know I was about to kill my own guy. Ah, fuck. Oh, do I? Oh, man. Did it.
Smell an ambush. We you'd better be careful. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
What that specific enemy that noise is.
Thank you.
box of raisins. Need something. Constantly respawn, aren't they? Getting into starting this back up. And that was
this place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Those things are just gonna respawn. place is littered with shit. Good idea, because I'm pretty sure this was already down. Fuck. It goes back up if nothing's detected. Okay.
Thank you.
people I get. I do not have, like, the raw combat ability to fucking even take this on. Fucking turret was supposed to get most of them. might just have to be a cheap bastard and fucking save every time I'm like get through a part without getting hurt or something. How do you avoid the shots from the creatures that shoot these? See, I genuinely want to know how you avoid their attacks. Because simply being behind cover doesn't work. Dodging doesn't fucking work. Because the shots are too fast, so... And that they have such a high amount of health that they're going to hit you. It's almost like a fucking high damage check.
Now, I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
You want to get hit with this crowbar? Thought so. It just regenerates? You're kidding me. It just regenerates. There's... Oh my god. That's how you get through this part. That is how you get through this part. I didn't know that fucking regenerated. I thought it was like some big badass weapon that...
I'll be happy to survive this with all my parts.
Yeah, it just regen- oh my god. That is...
Guy responsible for this mess. Man, you see that shot?
Shut up. You wanna get hit with a bee?
My luck has to change sooner or later.
Tell the turret who the friendlies are. Guess it's not, guess they don't have that advanced technology that they can't tell what's human and what isn't. Thank you. I know where I fucked up. I know where I fucked up. I didn't know this thing was literally infinite ammo. Otherwise, I probably would have been using it a lot more. Oh my god. Yeah, this is a fucking awesome one. Holy shit. Barnacles. Ways just loop, like, they loop around to each other somehow. God, I hate these fuckers. Hmm. There we go. Was it worth coming down here? Down this side? Not particularly, no. Fucking hell. That audio crackle still happens in the source version, or whether it's just a flaw of the original Half-Life.
Thank you.
PVC walking noise. PVC walking noise, and I cannot see. Volume differences. There we go. Alright. Well, that's actually kind of loud. Now that I'm, seeing it on this thingy. Let's lower to 5.5. That's probably only slightly better. That's still probably really loud. Just saved, but that scared me into saving again. Fucking that goddamn face. Nicolas Cage, that fucker. Thank you. That's a bizarre bug. The bees fucking make ear pops. Oh shit, not these things. I can't. Fuck. Get up there. What the fuck are you doing? I thought I saved. I guess I have to kill him yet. Did I save? I thought I did. I guess not. Jesus. God damn it. How is that fucking fair? I don't know why I died. Fucking something went, something exploded. That's why I died. Something exploded. Jesus Christ. That out before I go through. should be dead. All right. Now, let's try to go through again. Save so much? Well, maybe that's because I suck and I am not confident in my ability to beat this. Like, to just go and fucking wing it. Wanted to do that. Oh my god. Yeah, space is jump. Why isn't it working? What the fuck? Oh, you just... Oh. Tells me there's going to be a vehicle battle. I'm going to go ahead and go up with the bees. Now that I'm actually ready to go up. Holy shit.
Squad, all hostiles clear. Sir.
Oops. There we go.
4-0 movement forward.
Wow. Okay. Got it. Not very effective. Gonna kill this thing. Rockets don't do a whole lot to it. Fuck off. Seriously, just jeep it out. I fucking jeeped it out. Holy shit. Holy shit. Back to the bees. Oh no. Isn't that the turret noise? Emergency?
Emergency containment door.
Okay, yeah. Let's save that cheap out. That's all.
You missed it.
Well, ain't this a bitch? Fucking fix your shit. I used to know the quick save button. Let me relearn what that is, actually. That way I don't have to pause every time. F6, F7.
Thank you.
Fucking hell! I'm not saving with this low health. Kind of a horrendous sound, actually. Say that there is one thing this game does right, and that, well, maybe not right, but it does it well. And that is keeping up tension. Not from immersion in the game, but from, like, threatening, that you're going to lose the game, that you're gonna, you know, that Gordon's gonna bite the dust. Well, some of the things about this game, the way, the level design, the enemy placement, the way you have to go through things, even with this fucking awesome homing weapon with infinite ammo, it's still kind of hard as nails. It doesn't. Options. Cancel. I was hoping it would. I don't remember what difficulty I started this as. Okay, it doesn't say that anywhere. That's kind of a weird choice. I guess it's because it's one of the first games, one of the first-person shooters of its type, you know, in the 90s. They didn't figure out all the useful information displays, like what difficulty it is. The only way I think I'd be able to check that would be to either look at the video that I recorded, or fucking, like, open up my save file. And even then, I'd have to either be able to read it, you know, if it would be in a fairly straightforward format, or have to use like some sort of program. And I just put my headphones back on. Probably wasn't able to hear most of that, but fuck. Okay. Has this guy died already? Man, if I die, I'm going pretty far back. Oh well. Shooting at me. Yeah. Okay. two of them. Some way I can exploit this. Oh shit, did I get all three? Thank you. I just fucking cheaped those bitches out. Holy shit. Holy shit. Was a bit of a interesting fight. And this just loops to the... a hard save after stocking up there. And a quick save. So, what we have is an elevator. Where is it going to elevate me to? Nowhere. It's actually going to go down.
Thank you.
that.
Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Access denied.
Make a hard save here. Quick save. And whoa. What? Oh man. I didn't think there was still this much, Half-Life left.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun. But I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Another weird gun? I'm in. That's what these things are for? I thought... What about this? Okay, so... Okay, so that's what that is. Okay. Mm-hmm. nice change from both speakers to just in my left ear now. Oh wait, there. Now it's back. That was bizarre.
Isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor, and then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short.
This
are their weapons way more homing than mine. Yeah. I will say that this is a good game, but it definitely has its flaws. Like, glaring flaws.
All personnel evacuate lander unless extreme dimensional malfunction detected.
I'm not sure when you get this weapon. Whether you come across those B enemies or get the B weapon first, I don't know which one happens first. I don't remember, and I don't also don't know the distance in between encountering the two things. But I will say both things are a little overpowered. Being able to regenerate your ammunition like that on a homing weapon and the enemy's weapons home way better than yours do. They're also some like one of the toughest enemies in the game. The soldiers are also pretty bad. They can be a real pain in the ass. And the other soldiers, the chicks that run around quickly. Oh my god. They, like, all three of those enemies are just awful to fight. Like, it's not that fun. It's just, oh god, that enemy, and oh god, that enemy, and I'm just... It's just a pain in the ass. Let's throw the main reactor. Okay. Oh no. I fucking called it. Bitch-ass. What an awful enemy to fight. How the hell are you supposed to fucking avoid that? Christ. Unless you know exactly where they're popping up and already have a strong enough weapon to take one down almost immediately at that distance, you're gonna get hit. It's... And you're not gonna know the first time you come through. Unless you've been reading, like, a very intensive guide. That's almost a damage check. It's almost a guaranteed damage check, shit like that. And that is not the mark of a good game. Well, or I should say, that is not the good mark of good level design. Yes, collars? What the fuck? Some poor AI design. If they don't see you, they don't come after you. But considering, like, how pain the ass, like, how cheap these enemies are, like those three that I mentioned, I am not complaining at all about about their dumb AI. But it's just, wow. Ow, I think I'll stand here. Ow! Fucking hell.
Thank you.
God. That was some really fucking stupid large amount of damage I just took because of the enemy placement. Straight fucking head.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
Froze. I'm like, oh, god damn it, no! Geiger counter is getting the PVC echo treatment. That's just infinite math. Oh, fuck. intense real quick. Oh my god.
Danger, high energy exchange detected in radioactive material handling bay.
Fuck that. Oh, you're kidding me. Sneak by it. Wow. Fucking hell. It's fucking game, man. loss of life there. That there is a secret. Is kind of bullshit. Port 2 is definitely bullshit. Just need to be impatient for port 3. That's all that was? Just a secret? I legitimately thought that was the way to go. Fucking portal yet. Okay, so 9 is not it.
That should be very useful. Ah, Freeman. I see you are in this mess, too. Are you sure this is the right way?
Yes.
Expecting a lot more salt than what I've been getting from this game. When I selected it to stream, I was like, "Oh God, I don't want to play something that I'm gonna get pissed at." I knew, like, how much more game there was. I wish I knew how much more game there was so I could, like, pick a point and just continue later. Or whether I should just go ahead and fucking do it. Get it done. Go ahead and well, I will make a more in-depth video later about it, but I might as you know, with this humming, it's not a good time to start getting into that, so I'm just gonna go ahead and oh shit my pants. Where I came from. O2. Killed me there. I thought it was the fucking bottom of the kid. I'm like, god damn it. Dimensional power field activity detected. Yeah, that's kinda what I thought it would do. Is that Mr. Freeman!
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
So this is the guy. We thought you'd never make it.
This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman, but you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over.
Hearing that this part is a bit of a bitch. And if this is the case, I still have quite a bit of game to go through. So, yeah, I'm gonna cut the life in half here, and I'll probably jump back on and play something else soon. I have no idea what, though. But, yeah. If I'm doing jumps now, then there's still a bit left to do. Holy crap. Well, that's it. I'll, go through my library and see what I'm going to be playing next. Ciao for now. I'll be on very shortly. Within an hour, I'll be on. It might even be like 10 minutes. I don't know. It'll be more than 10 minutes, but yeah, it'll be soon. I'll be